Yo, what's up, guys? Ryan here from Gamers United, and today I'm doing my first episode of Super Mario 3D World. So yeah, this game is quite new to me. If you've seen my Mario Kart 8 videos, I did get Mario Kart 8 before this. So yeah. I've just got all the stars in World 1. I am up to World Castle, but I will be doing some actual videos to complete levels, actual levels before. But today I'm going to show you how to complete World Castle's Captain Toad. So this is the fourth Captain Toad. There's one every level, it skips one every world. So there was one in World 1, 3, 5, and now Castle. And it kind of takes it in turns with those blocks where you have to get all the stars on them. They're kind of like the same as those. You have to get 5 stars. So this one is called Captain Toad Gets Thwomped. Not surprising name. So Captain Toad, he's literally like a guy, except he can't jump. That's kind of a disadvantage for him. So that's literally how you do it. I just got 5 stars. Puts a Captain Toad flag on there. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, well, I hope you didn't, but yeah. Thanks a lot, guys. Drop a comment, leave a like, and subscribe.